I thought the umpires did a great job. They got through it. Both teams had their chance in the fifth. They got the game in, and I give them a lot of credit. It was tough. It was, and they were really rough conditions, but I give them a lot of credit. And they gave, you know, both teams their shot, and, you know, they were able to take advantage of it. I don't know what's going to happen there. Every now and then they kind of update, you know, what's going on. But I knew the forecast was not good. You know, and I know the field was in really bad condition. So that's one of those where you're damned if you do, damned if you don't, really. And like I said, I thought the umpire did a great job.